I love these words from the Apostle Paul. May they be our blessing. May they be our benediction today. From 2 Thessalonians chapter 2, verses 16 and 17. Paul writes, "Now may our Lord Jesus Christ himself and God our Father, who loved us and by his grace gave us eternal comfort and a wonderful hope, comfort you and strengthen you in everything you do and say. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen."